September 8th, and this is your beach nourishment update here at Curlew Street. The subline's there, but that is it for the moment. I don't think they can work in this kind of seas. It makes it too difficult to hook in and do what they gotta do. So they're all buttoned up here between Curlew and the pier. And we'll see if we can find anything else out. Pre-Katya surf, I guess, is what we're seeing. After we just got the tropical storm Lee thunderstorm. So that's it for today.